S&P 500 daily forecast, October 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see, initially fell during the course of the day on Thursday, but turned back around and formed a nice-looking hammer. The hammer suggests that the market is going higher, and a break above 1950 sends this market looking for 2000. Give it enough time. We have no interest in selling this market, and the non-farm payroll number coming out today could be the catalyst to go higher.